So first of all, whenever we start the headstand, remember, we need to learn with proper foundation with our shoulders. So here, we will try to give you some basic information, basic movement to make your shoulders very strong to do headstand at home. So how you can do that? The first thing, okay, I will show you the side view. You can see here in the front view. So we interlock the fingers and stay here and go to the half dolphin postures we do, and then we go back and the front. Go up and down. We just try ourselves. So you can be go down until lay down, no problem. And then come up. That is a proper technique to make your shoulders exciting. Very good. Come up and down. Okay, you can lift the right leg up to the stomach. Up to the stomach. Okay, switch. Another leg to the stomach. Or you can try to extend your leg and knee to the nose. Okay, then slowly down. Okay, once we have done this technique, feel free to work with your another technique for the shoulder. That is our palm. So palm facing up, stay here. Lift the shoulder up, lift the shoulder down. Lift the shoulder up, lift the shoulder down. Lift the shoulder up, lift the shoulder down. Up and down. Lift the shoulder up and stay here. Palm facing still up. Keep breath normal and then exhale down. Inhale up. Exhale down. Inhale up. Exhale down. Inhale up. Exhale down. Inhale up. Exhale down. Okay, slowly hand down. I hope everyone, you get feeling of your shoulders right now. So after we have done hands up and down, what we have to do? Interlock the fingers back of your hand and then try to stretch maximum. Inhale, open. Exhale down. Come up, inhale, open. Chest open, look up. Exhale, head down. Stretch the hands up. Try to touch your head, forehead to the floor if you can. If cannot, never mind. Slowly come up. Okay, relax. This is few techniques that make your shoulder stand, your hand stand, your head stand perfect. So these three few techniques we can practice with several postures, which is very good to improve your development, your skill, your asana practice, and also it's very important that will give you proper foundation to protect your body so you will never have any injury.